All right, darling. Right, wasn't that a nice refreshing drink?
Yeah, well, Lee, I came back. I think that's it, won't get smashed.
That's a banana.
You won't put a banana in a minute.
You're going to drink your drinking chocolate down, then we'll get off.
You can have mine if you want.
Sorry, I've already had one. That's my second one.
No, it's not. It's the worst hot chocolate I've ever had.
I hope we can sell, but then we can cook and make drinks.
Yummy. Are we ready? Oop! There anyway. Oh, we're ready. Look at the sun. It's about the water. Oh, wow, Chloe.
Okay.
We want to go back inside, don't we?
Wow.
To look in the museum.
We're going to look at boats. This is outside, this is where it is.
Oh.
I'm not interested in looking at museum, I look at real boats.
You could have done that anywhere.
Where?
Where?
You know, you can't.
Oh, canals and everything. Over at camp back, a load of boats.
I don't think people like you getting on the boat.
You can't go on any boats with me, then.
What?
Being on a boat.
Yeah, we'll go on this one.
You can't go on that one.
Trying to get me done. Is she allowed to go on these boats or what then?
That looks like someone's boat then. I'll leave that one down there because it's right outside the museum and it had a lamp to it.
It's got solar panels on this. Like
that one you won't be able to go on.
You won't?
No. Because it doesn't look easy access because it's got a tie thing there, look. Unless you climb over it, I don't know.
Mm.
But you'd think it'd make it more obvious if you're
is that
allowed.
You don't know if you're allowed, do you?
No. It looks like it's actually people's boats.
Does, doesn't it? Surely people are going to get people walking on them all the time.
Not necessarily. Yeah, because look, you can probably go in that one. That you can just step and go in.
I know, what is it?
And as well, what makes it more like strange is the cut in.
I know, yeah, like they live in there.
Someone's in that one.
Hello.
Yeah, I just saw them move. Unless it's actually just people. Yeah, I saw someone in it. Yeah, that's someone in a boat. Look.
Yeah, so that's the other man. It's that first boat we went on, looking around, we weren't allowed.
Oh, probably someone's boat.
Hey.
All these are someone's boat, you see. They're not part of the museum. You'd think they'd make them obvious, wouldn't you?
Yeah. Well, we might as well have a walk up there anyway.
Oh, I've walked up here. What are you on about?
Right, well, there's all about, little boats.
No, this is a
corner piece.
It's not the
main museum. Oh, so that boat we went in and had a walk around on. Well, it was just somebody's boat, weren't it?
Yeah, I don't think it was like... I think that's more like a museum boat, that one. on end.
Do they? Like?
Yeah. It made it look like it was. I think it was because it's got a sign thing there, like, to read about it.
But they've all got a sign thing for it. When does the sign stop?
They haven't got a sign thing where to read about it.
Well, there's one, that one. Side of it. I mean,
see, these ones are like, obviously that's not a boat. That's a person's thing. It's not a boat, is it?
It sails.
No, it's not the type of boat that you look at in a museum. Totally different.
Well, I've never gone to like a museum before and not know what's museum and what not, where bloody car park is.
Look, this one, that one's part of museum, and that one was rent on part of museum. Because they've got billboards saying about the boat and writing and stuff, saying what it was used for.
So really, what it should have a sign saying you are exiting the museum.
Yeah.
Shouldn't it?
Should let you know what's part of museum and what's not. Like these ones. And that one's part museum. Oh. That from that one.
Which one?
That blue thing.
That's part of museum.
Yeah, and that's it. And it's got a billboard, it's telling you about it. That's part museum. So you probably could go on that one.
How'd you go on it? The thing's not up to it.
Yeah, so probably wouldn't got this thing, but look, it's telling you about it. Then about was it? Whereas this one's the same as well. That one we went on was part music.
Oh, thank God for that.
It's got a billboard saying so, isn't it?
Right, so where are we going now?
We're going to actually look in the museum instead of at people's boats. It looks like your granddad.
Yeah, what's up with his arm?
I don't know, I was just thinking that. Not fancy dress here. Not clearly fancy dress there.
He's obviously been to a cafe a lot.
And he left his sandwich.
Yeah, a lot better.
Not clearly. Lots of loose fabric. Get stuff in.
Get stuff.
Yeah, what park site you have to look at? And so I like building the boats and everything and all this.
Yeah.
What's up with you? Tie the knots, look. Show me how to tie it. Certain ways how to tie it, look. Can you tie it that way?
No. Why is she putting out of wind?
I don't know. She don't know.
Well, you. Right?
There's a stick.
Please, have a. Is this the middle one?
Yeah, and there's that one too as well. Mm. No, but don't you want any of it? Thank you. the river does.
I'm not sure I'm questioning.
What?
Can get through here.
What? I'm going to go through a boat. A boat tall. What? What? Is this inside a boat then?
Yeah. It's all right, quite cozy, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Thank you very much. She's tired.
I think she is tired.
Yeah.
But why are you tired, Mummy? You're going to sleep.
I think she's not feeling poorly. Mm. Taking turns off to you. Aye.
This is it.
No, it's just.
Did you go around the museum?
Absolutely, I'm speechless.
I can't believe it. Hey Chloe, she likes outside, doesn't she?
Well, I don't know.
We'll have another walk up the canal.
Yeah.